The Prime Minister of Tunisia, Mehdi Jomaa, and his accompanying delegation left the country today following a two-day official visit upon an invitation by His Highness Sheikh Jabal Al-Mubarak Al-Hamad Al-Sabah, the Prime Minister. The Tunisian Premier was bidden farewell at Kuwait International Airport by the head of the accompanying mission of honor and advisor at His Highness the Prime Minister's Diwan, Faisal Mohammed Al-Hajji, senior officials of the state and His Highness the Prime Minister's Diwan, as well as ambassadors of both countries.